Police in Gettysburg have arrested a bank robbery suspect. Police say 18-year-old Michael Melnick demanded $4,000 from a teller at the M&T Bank on West High Street in Gettysburg yesterday afternoon. Police say he did not get any money. Police say they then found Melnick about four blocks away from the bank.